Welcome to MATLAB. Today, you're on your journey to discover properties of parallelograms, rectangles, squares, and rhombus. Today, you're provided with a lab observation sheet, a picture sheet, some standard angles, and thread. Using a ruler, first draw the diagonals of each quadrilateral and mark the point of intersection as O. Use a thread to check whether opposite sides are equal, adjacent sides are equal, diagonals bisect each other, and whether the diagonals are equal. Note your observations in the table provided in your lab observation sheet by putting a tick or a cross. Now, use your standard angles to check whether opposite angles are equal, diagonals intersect at 90 degrees, whether one angle measures 90 degrees and their opposite sides are parallel. Remember, two lines are parallel if the co-interior angles are supplementary. Let me mark the co-interior angles in blue for you. Note your observations. Once you have noted your observations, do you find all rectangles, squares, and rhombuses are special kinds of parallelograms? Do you find a relation between squares and rectangles or squares and rhombuses? The answers to your observations will help you answer these questions. Have fun discovering more about quadrilaterals.